look beautiful.
Oh, you too.
One, two, three, four. The rain started tapping on the bed. There's a loophole in my dreaming, so I got out of it. But to my surprise, my eyes were wide and already open. Just my nightstand and my dresser, where those nightmares had just been. I dressed myself and left them out into the gray streets. Everything seemed different, completely new to me. Houses, buildings, even my own body. Each person I encountered, I could not wait to meet. I came upon a doctor who didn't quite for help. I said, there's nothing I can do for you, sir. You can't do for yourself. He said, oh yes, you can. Just hold my hand. I think that that would help. So I sat there for a while. Then I asked him how he felt. He said, I think I'm cured. That everyone's alone. Your eyes must do some raining if you're ever gonna grow. But if crying don't help, you can't compose yourself. It's best to compose a poem, an honest verse of longing, some simple song of hope. That's why I'm singing, baby, don't worry so much. Now I got your back. Every time you feel like crying, I wanna try and make you laugh. But if I can, if it hurts too bad, wait for it to pass. And I will lay beside you on those nights so long and black. And we'll keep working on the problem we know we'll never solve. Our love is uneven remainders, our lives are fractions of a whole. If the world could remain within a frame, like a painting on a wall, well, I bet you'd see the beauty. We stand staring in awe at our still lives cold. Like a bowl of oranges, like a stone.